Sure, like most people, I've had times in my life where I've been under terrible stress. Yeah, believe me, I know what stress is. Along the way, I've learned skills of relaxation. Relaxation of the muscles, relaxation of the emotions, and relaxation of the common thinking mind. To relax, I look around in the body for shapes in the body of tension, and I acknowledge that shape, that tension. Fairly effortlessly, I invite it to let go, become soft, long. The unwanted tension dissolves, and there's a new sensation in its place, spacious, open. That beautiful feeling appears where the tension once was. The practice of meditation most certainly helps with the practice of relaxation. But there are important differences between the two. For relaxation, to relax my shoulder, for example, I place my attention on the shoulder just as I would in meditation. I feel the sensation of the tension there, and then I simply want the tension to let go. Likewise, I look around into other places of the body and invite that tension to let go. Become soft. And the muscles become long. There are some uncommon places to place my attention, such as the space between the ribs, or the throat, or even behind the eyes. All very relaxing. This practice becomes more and more subtle, deeper relaxation. Deeper levels of relaxation appear over time. You could call this meditation because the attention settles in one place for a time. However, in meditation, there's a stillness of intention. In meditation, for me, the attention is sustained in one place. It settles there. And there is a non-willfulness in that settling. Meditation is a place where there is no asking for results. In relaxation, I'm actually making a request of the body to relax. I look at, say, a shoulder muscle and feel that tension, and I want that tension to turn into relaxation. It relaxes, and a task is accomplished. That's the sort of willfulness, the intention that is different from meditation. Certainly the practice of meditation helps in this relaxation practice, but I'd say the two are really different in their inner experiences. If you're enjoying this, please subscribe or leave a comment. I'd of course enjoy hearing from you. There's another type of relaxation. This is a relaxation to fall asleep. This is certainly different from meditation. In this type of relaxation, the goal is to become unconscious into sleep. Regular meditation is quite different from that type of relaxation. During meditation, the attention should be awake and alert. But for relaxation for sleep, I want the attention to fall lower in the body, to become diffuse and slip into unconsciousness of sleep, entering into the restful, unconscious sleep, entering the dream time, which is so necessary for healing. I would say that there's a difference between relaxation of tension, relaxation for sleep, and meditation. All three are different practices. There are other relaxings as well. The feelings or the emotions, the experience in the body can just let go and become calm and serene. It can be helpful to watch the breathing to see these feelings or the emotions in the body just disappear in very little time. Also, letting go of thought. Letting go of muscle tension and letting go of thought. Perhaps the practice with muscle tension is good practice for letting go of thought. Meditation practice most definitely improves the ability to relax. Learning to hold the attention still in one place for a time. When meditating, the body feelings and the mind all come together and become calm. I enjoy practicing relaxation before meditation, releasing any unwanted tension in the body. Feeling the calm, relaxation fills the body and the feelings and the mind. It's good preparation for meditation. After a few minutes, I leave off the practice of relaxation, and I turn my attention to the practice of meditation. There's another interesting time when I relax, and I still haven't been able to convince anybody else that this is a good idea. But I relax when I wake up. Think of all the attention accumulated in sleep. Dreaming is really active work. I think it's good to release the tension of dreaming. A good night's sleep is not really the same as relaxation. Give it a try. Go through a relaxation exercise just when you wake up in the morning, before you get out of bed. See how it feels. Let's take a moment now to just relax. Deeper relaxation than before. Places previously unseen can now relax. Enjoy this depth of relaxation for just a minute. All right. Enjoy.